Welcome to this video presentation that is going to teach you how to log on to ACSIS, Algonquin College Student Information System. We're going to teach you how to log in for the first time and how to change your password. Now, the easiest way to log into ACSIS is through the Algonquin College webpage at algonquincollege.com. From here, click on the Current Students portal on the right-hand side. And now you're going to click on ACSIS on the right-hand side. It can be a good idea to bookmark this page because you're going to be using it regularly during your time at the college. Now, to log on to ACSIS for the first time, you're going to enter your student number, which is a 9-digit number beginning with 040. As your password, you're going to enter your date of birth in the form of date hyphen, followed by the first three letters of the month hyphen, followed by the full year. For example, if your date of birth is March 3rd, 1980, you're going to enter 03-MAR-1980 and click Log On. From here, you're going to be taken to the welcome page. Make sure it's your name on here and feel free to read the terms of use, and then click Continue. Now you'll be taken to your ACSIS homepage. As you can see, you can access a lot of information here, such as your timetable, locker, account balance, program status, bursaries, and more. But first, you're going to want to change your password. So click on Change Password under the Account tab. You're going to enter your old password, which is your date of birth in the correct format, day, hyphen, first three letters of the month, hyphen, and year. You're going to enter a new password, 6 to 12 characters long, and confirm the password. You can also select a security question and answer and click Update PIN. Now your password is updated, and the next time you log into ACSIS, you'll use your student number and your new password. Thanks for watching, and hope this helps.